Looking for a fix, man? Pleasure doing.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Nick and Ralph.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little... Those bots are programmed... After a while, I made enough money to get a passport into Vegas. Back then, you could get approved for entry for a fraction of what it costs now. Well, I got a job working as a crier outside of the Tops, advertising for the local talent performing at the casino. That didn't last long. Well, being a suave young guy, I chatted up the ladies from time to time, and one of the manager's girls started to take a liking to me. I never touched a woman, but the jealous prick decided it was my time to go. He framed me by saying I'd stolen. Sure enough, a few grand was missing from the casino vault. I have to assume the bastard stole the funds and figured out... Yeah, but what can you do? I was stripped of my casino apartment and all of my belongings, and booted back into... From there, I didn't have a lot of career options, as my rep was destroyed. So the S... Well, I suppose you could look at it that way, but I was packing a whole different kind of heat. No, escort... Yep. When I quit the escort job, I had enough money...
Submit to a credit check, or present your passport. Thank you. Exterminate.
Howdy, partner.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like everyone said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I heard her, she heard her.
It's It's hot to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night, some girl was pounding on my door.
Fine by me.
Hey, fella.
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves like smooth little...
I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to spare. Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can finally sleep it. What say you and me, cat? I can't do that, baby, and you know it. There's a lot of... To start, I'll comp you the presidential. Best suite in the house. You deserve a taste of the VIP. I'll hang out down here for a while to make everything look business as usual, then come to you. Any questions you got?
If that's what it takes to win your trust, that's what it takes.
Fine by me. Fine by me.
Have a seat, baby. Let's get this kicking.
Now that you and me's got some privacy, I gotta ask, how is it that you're still...
Yeah, hello? Well, serves me right for using a 9mm. Once you were vertical, how'd you track me down? To think I deemed that flint box my lucky charm. Oh, I guess that's enough scratching around at first base. Tell me, which way is the wind gonna blow?
You've got a crazy drop on me here, baby, that's for sure. If killing's what you came for, this would be the time. But baby, you'd be disappointing me. All the trouble you went through to arrange this shindig must be something more you're...
You help me and...
Thank you. Hey, you baby, what's the haps? How's it hanging?
The eyes of the mighty Kaisar are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the any crimes you may have perpetrated against the League. My lord requires your presence at his camp at fortification. I am the greatest of Kaisar's frumentari. It was not a challenge to find you, nor is this my first visit to the Strip. Go to him. Seek Kaisar by way of Cottonwood Cove, south of Nelson. Kaisar awaits.
Hey, you there. It's from Ambassador Crocker. Very important.
Well, howdy, partner. Where to, partner? Penthouse floor.
Be advised.
You've been a busy courier, haven't you? You take your obligation to deliver a package very seriously, an ethic for which I am grateful. Such a small thing.
Area, if you would. I expect you're well familiar with my Securitrons by now. The titanium alloy housing that protects its electronic core deflects small arms and shrapnel easily enough. Its X-25 Gatling laser, produced to spec by Glassinghouse Inc., is deadly against soft targets at medium range. And for close-range suppression or crowd control, the Securitron is armed with a 9mm submachine gun. All of this you probably already knew. What you did not know is that these are the Securitron's secondary weapons. All this time, my Securitrons have had to get by running the Mark I operating system, which lacked software drivers for their primary weapons. Today, with the delivery of the Platinum Chip, all that changes. Behold, for the first time, Securitron's running the Mark II OS. The M235 missile launcher gives the Securitron the ability to engage ground and air targets at significantly longer ranges. And a rapid-fire G-28 grenade launcher ensures the Securitron is deadly in close-range engagements. The software upgrade also includes drivers for the Securitron's highly sophisticated onboard auto-repair systems. Altogether, the Mark II software upgrade confers a 235% increase in combat effectiveness per unit. The city of New Vegas finally has soldiers worthy of protecting it. Return to the penthouse now. We have much to discuss.
Trips to the basement are rarely so educational, don't you think? I've since broadcast the upgrade to every Securitron in range of my transmitters, and I must say, it's causing quite a stir down on the Strip. To secure the future of New Vegas, I must have your assistance. The work ahead is dangerous, but you weather danger well. The next step will require you to infiltrate Caesar's camp at Fortification Hill. I want you to
Congratulations. Casino floor.
I've got you.
Thank you.
Hang on there, traveler. You'll want to steer... I was stationed at Camp Searchlight before the... I've since taken it upon myself. Some legionaries snuck into the camp and set off some kind of... I don't know where they got it, but it was damn effective. Killed almost... I was out on patrol at the time, so I wasn't in the camp when it happened. There were a few others with me after it happened, including some of my superiors. Between radiation poisoning and attacks by the Legion, they all... I don't know, unfortunately. You're back. What can I was stationed at... None that aren't feral. I'd like to put them out of their misery, but I don't have the heart. I want you to put down the troopers that changed. Thank you. I'll give you some caps for each one you bring back to me. There's an old rifle in it for you if you can bring... Oh, and take these radiation supplies.
Eat this!
We're near a Legion slave camp now. I've been... Let's get one thing straight. I see any Crimson, I'm taking the... Okay. But let's make sure and come back here. I'd love to wipe this... Fine by me. That guy Benny was... If that's what you... I'll make my way there.
Halt! What? You wear the mark of Kaisar. You must be who Cursor Lucullus is waiting for. You may continue, but be warned. Mark or no, we will not tolerate aggressive action by visitors.
Awe, are you ready to head up? The trip will take a few hours. By order of Kaisar, all visitors must disarm and relinquish all banned items. This order also extends to the platinum chip you carry. Your belongings will be...
I'm harsh on the children, but they'll be excellent legionaries. I'm quite proud of them.
You here to fight in the arena? Then you're talking to the right... Such as... Light armor and machetes only. The challenger, the one who asks to enter the arena, may be pitted against one or more opponents. All matches continue until one side is dead. I set up the fights, keep track of prisoners available, and make sure the arena... Most of the time, it's some young legionary trying to make a name for himself, hoping to get noticed by Kaisar or the Praetorian. We pit slaves or prisoners against each other once in a while, but it's not much of a show. They're usually too reluctant to kill each... Awe, what do you need from me? Remember the rules. Light armor and...
Hey! I'll kill you!
You like that? Awe, true to Kaisar. As expected, it wasn't much of a fight. There's a captured NCR trooper available. Sergeant Andrews. Careful in...
Found you. You like that?
A good fight. I have a dangerous one for you. An NCR ranger by the name of Stella. We got lucky since we rarely cap... Even though she's a woman, she's killed every man who's faced her in the arena. Even... What do you need from me?
Some.
Unbelievable. You stood against a ranger in single combat and survived. Sorry, but there's nobody left who'd even be a challenge for you.
You must enter Kaisar's tent alone. Anyone else must remain outside.
Our way. True to Kaisar.